squad, and now a member of the full national team.
Well, you have to admire the young man's persistence, because Sergio Rodriguez leaves him at the three.